another couple of minutes and they should be ready for the fry. And that's all I'm going to boil them. So I've got them draining here. I'm going to warm this up and get it hot to start frying them. I want to fry the moisture out of those nopalitos before I mix it with the chorizo and the eggs. So as soon as this is hot enough, I'm going to throw it in there. A little more of that. This cooks the moisture out of the nopales, and it also finishes cooking the nopales because they had a little ways to go. And these are nopales that grow here in Texas. It's a hybrid, the slow, thicker. So I want to give them a good frying. At this point, most of the moisture is out. I'm going to put them aside over here with the chorizo. For the eggs. So what I'm trying to do here is cook the white of the egg mostly. So before I try it like medium high, I'm trying to cook the white of the egg mostly and before I mix everything else in. So at this point, most of the white is cooked. And I use the moisture that's left, which is from the yellow, to moisten the whole dish. At this point, I'll turn it off so it doesn't dry up on me. So there you have it, chorizo con huevo y nopalitos tejanos. Colors of la bandera tejana. Makes for very tasty tacos, or you can eat it with beans.